going to be the case. Randy, good morning.
Absolutely, guys. As we take a look at the power of five, you can see, obviously, the usual lake effect snow areas outside of Cleveland getting hit with some heavy snow today. The big system that we saw yesterday now moving its way in through the East Coast. But for us, take a look up toward Lake Michigan. You can see these lake effect snow showers coming off of the lake. Well, the winds are strong enough that today an occasional flurry or snow shower may actually make it down to Cincinnati. Not a huge issue, but don't be surprised if you do see that while you're out there driving on the roads. A quick little burst of snow may reduce visibility a little bit, but as far as accumulation, not really a big issue for us. Here's our future cast as we head through the day. Generally a dry day, but occasionally you'll see these little blips on the radar here indicating some light snow that'll start to the north and west and head down to the south and east, so everyone has a chance to see a little bit of additional snow today, but really, again, not really talking about any accumulation from this system. For today, it's windy, it's cold, the high only 31. Tomorrow for Thanksgiving, if you're heading out early, 19 in the morning, 35 in the afternoon. We'll make it to the 40s by Black Friday. Kyla.
Hey, Randy, I don't think